Good morning, this is Andy Spellman coming to you from Gibbon, Nebraska, near Kearney, along the Platte River where the crane migration is in full swing. I came out from Iowa to take some pictures and get some birds on the wing. I've got a camera and lens that I rented from Lens Rentals. It's a Canon 7D Mark II, a high-speed camera. Also, I got a 400 millimeter f/5.6 that I'm going to try out. It's very lightweight, autofocus, and the autofocus points are tremendous on this. So we'll see what kind of shots I get. This is what we come here for, Kearney, Nebraska, a hub of Sandhill Cranes in all of North America. It's a lovely day, you can see them over my shoulder. They're everywhere in these fields. They go out and eat during the day and roost during the night on the Platte River. It's a delightful area. Beautiful clear day, gonna be in the mid-50s. Love it.